Hello guys, hari ni kita akan travel kat HARN Beach. So kat sini dia more privacy sikit and angin dia lagi laju. So sesuai orang nak main jet ski ke. Kalau nak ikutkan HARN ni memang eksklusif, dia less crowded sikit, dia less tourist, memang banyak tempat lepak. Dekat sini air dia sangat jernih, crystal clear. Semua worth it. And korang patut datang dekat HARN kalau korang lepak kat Phuket. Sun is coming up, are you ready to go? We can take a ride, we can take it slow. Your will is my law, I'ma let you be the boss. Cause I'll go where you go. I'll take you to a place we can see it all. Step off the edge, I can break your fall. Your will is my law, I'ma let you be the boss. Cause I'll go where you go. When you fall down, I'll get you back up again. The things you try are things that you won't regret. We are kings of the world. We are kings of the world. And anywhere it's homebound, we are kings of the world. And tonight is our big round. We are kings of the world. And anywhere it's homebound, we are kings of the world.
I was knocked down, heard the countdown through the haze in the face of defeat, yeah. I was ruled out with no bailout on my own, all alone, left to bleed out. But I rose up from the ground, just like I was spellbound. All the odds were against me. So I picked up the pace, and now
dia aku rasa dia memang nak scam lah. Dia minta aku punya license, tapi yang original punya. Of course lah, kita orang tak bawa kan. So sebaik kita orang tunjuk apps My Sejahtera pula. Apps JPJ sekarang semua online lah. So borak-borak dia pun dah panas juga eh. Mana layan kita pun ciao. So selamat. So for korang yang nak lepak sini, kalau nak sewa motor, prepare lah korang punya license. Nak sewa kereta, bawa lah lesen kereta. Dulu lesen senang. Sebab orang mostly nak cari physical. Depends lah, kadang-kadang dia check korang punya helmet. Kalau okay, nak dia check punya license pula, macam-macam lah. So dia memang nak power lah, kaki sini kaki power. So korang kena hati-hati. Lepas tu, kalau boleh, kalau korang pergi tempat umum macam ni, I mean tempat yang memang orang cari duit lah. So korang dress up macam biasa. masuk lagi. Dia nampak kau cahayaan sikit, lagi banyak dia pau.
Ya, itu paling penting. Kau dah suka pau.